Part of the expressway is closed in Harlingen.
Yeah, we're told a single vehicle rolled over on the northbound lanes of the interchange, and that has closed down the road. Take a look at this live picture here. This is from the scene from photojournalist Rick Stewart. Police say the driver of the truck struck the center barrier and rolled over. The driver then fled on foot, but was caught just a short time later. TxDOT has been called in to assess the damage.